I think unless an ice age were to appear all of a sudden out of nothing, it's basically virtually certain we will break the record for the warmest July record and the warmest month record. It's true that at the moment the situation is quite extraordinary in terms of land air temperature over land, and the prediction seems to indicate this will continue. So it is possible that 2023 in its own right will be record breaking.
Why did?